Thank you, Cyril. In its bid to help fast-track economic recovery from the impact of COVID-19 and boost depositors' confidence going forward, the House of Representatives says it will soon amend obsolete provisions of Act 22 of 1988, which established the Nigeria Deposit Insurance Corporation, NDIC. Chairman, House Committee on Insurance and Actuarial Matters, Darlington Nwokocha, disclosed this at a day retreat organized by the NDIC for committee members in Lagos. Adeni Itayo completes the report.
World over, economies reeled from the shockwave and negative impact of COVID-19 pandemic, with the banking sector one of the most affected by the scourge. Now that the heat of the pandemic has lessened and stock taken, attention has turned to measures that can drive recovery. In keeping with this, the Nigeria Deposit Insurance Corporation, saddled with insuring all deposit liabilities of licensed banks and fostering monetary stability, is taking up the challenge. The buy-in of the House Committee on Insurance and Actuarial Matters, which provides oversight and legal framework for the corporation, is very important.
We consider this August occasion as a veritable platform for the House Committee, officials of the corporation and other relevant stakeholders to further ponder on the plausible role of the regulatory, supervisory authorities and the banks can play in fast-tracking the Nigeria's economic recovery process.
While noting that the experience with COVID-19 has helped to underscore the importance of insurance to the economy, Chairman of the Committee, Darlington Nwokocha, said an amendment to obsolete provisions of the NDIC Act would assist the corporation to achieve its mandate better.
We want to go through their act, the entire of their act, the NDIC Act, to see the one that are suitable, that will suit our immediate environment. So anyone we find not suitable, we are going to do the needful by amending it accordingly.
Areas that will likely get the attention of participants at the retreat include how to lower interest rate and deepen deployment of financial tech services for broader economic activities.
Where NDIC comes in also is in the area of guaranteeing that whatever loans are also given out by the banks are recovered. And because the loans that banks give out are not manufactured money. They are monies of depositors.
The retreat had representation from the Central Bank of Nigeria and the Federal Ministry of Finance. In Lagos, Adeniyi Taiwo, NTN.